right, can you say hi to all the guys on stage this morning? To my right, on the console, on the electric guitar, would you give it up for Mr. Cube Shot? On the back left, hot platform, Mr. Sugar Bear, Brian Will on the bass, give it up for Brian. And the guy who's been making your hip hop all weekend long on the drums, Mr. Andy Schmo. To my left, to your right, at a mere 17 years of age, a senior high school at Potato Park, you're on the electric guitar. And one of the directors of Canvas Ministries to my right, Mr. Aaron Buck. And I'm here to be on campus, and it's been a blessing to be with you this weekend. You know, we're from Bothell, from Cedar Park Church, on our Cedar Park Pizza House. Cedar Park. And we love the worship culture that we're a part of, and you get to be a part of it. It's amazing. It's been an amazing weekend. Come see us at the back table. We love the topic again. We've got a worship conference coming up. Come check out the stuff that Tristan does. It's been awesome. Hi. Thanks, you guys. We love you so much. It's been an awesome week. Can anyone think so? We're about to do something that's going to revolutionize your life, though.
Yes!
Some of you know this revolution. It's a little thing called the love and the world. As you know, just hang on tight, buckle up, baby, because it's going to change your life. It's a little dance we call it. Some of those steps are a lot more. You got to put gas in. You got to pull that baby. You got to push that thing, and then it breaks down, so you best kick that thing. So get your gas can up in the air. And you put the gas in four times like this. You know, you put the gas in. You put the gas in. You gotta pull it, you gotta pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, push it, come on, push it, keep Jesus in the door, okay, not too much, not too funky, now just put gas up, kick it, okay, get that gas can ready, get the gas can ready, come on.
Put the gas in, put the gas in, put the gas in,
put that down, pull it.